Here we have the Daily's take of bee venom off 5 machines. We're basically going to transfer it into a nitrogen holding tank. The nitrogen removes the oxygen from the system, which stops the decay of the protein. So we're just going to pressurize our tank with nitrogen. As you can see, the baffle is decreasing, the air is coming out the other end.